Thank you. I'll be taking donations if anybody wants to give me some. Let's go. Uncle. Molester, you must be. Okay.
We can't do it.
So on the, right at the doors?
No.
I'm late for my gig. I'm late for my gig. I'm late for my gig. I'm late for the gig. You can kill me. Okay guys, this one from, oh shoot, come on, get it together. This one's for the, you know, just my music here. Oh, don't laugh at me. Uncle Otis, this is a song towards you. You fingered my bum. Laughed at me, and I swear I wouldn't tell Grandma. You tossed my salad. I started to cry, but deep inside, I am strong. Grandpa. We're in the gig. Now I'm gonna come back. And you ruined me too. You wanna shoot a music video? We can shoot a music. If you guys are filming, we can shoot a music video. Let's get the let's get some angles like this, okay? So let's start again. Uncle, follow in and you molested me. You grabbed my little ass. I think she's going to tell me. Friendly, I'm a little let's get back to guitar case. I think they get management. I don't know. They just call it close. Hello, how are you?
Fine, thanks.
I think that they're calling the cops because there's no owner. Aha, guitar off, they want.
You can't do that here.
Guitar off?
Dude, he challenged you to guitar off. Yeah.
Challenge guitar off though. Guitar off, guitar off, guitar off, guitar off, guitar off. No, okay, we're leaving. This is what kids do these days. Okay, so the first gig went better than the second one, man. These guys don't understand me. They don't understand me. They don't own my freaking music, man. I don't care. It's the government's fault. They're pumping freaking Skrillex in these guys' heads, and it's all about the freaking guitar, man. This town sucks. This town sucks. Oh, I got hair in my mouth.